started to take you here, not just for us to get a pump, but because I learned a lot of my life lessons in the gym. Like today, what did we do? We had a plan. The plan was to come down. The plan was to work out.
Right.
The plan was to do our 25 sets. The plan was to train our chest and our back. We didn't deviate from the plan. And this is something that I've learned for the rest of my life, which was so important. We make a plan, like an environmental plan. You say we're gonna go and reduce greenhouse gases by 25%. That's exactly what we did in California. We stayed on the plan, we had a plan. Because so many of the countries are making promises about the reductions they're gonna make in pollution, but they're not following through. 70% of them didn't follow through. They said, well, we didn't make it, we didn't keep our promise and all that stuff. In America, it's different, especially now under your leadership. So what are your biggest challenges now?
You know, Arnold, I have to say, the plan scenario is exactly right. President Biden's got a plan. It's a whole of government plan. Decarbonize the power sector, that's a huge challenge. It's not just a challenge for the federal government, though. It's that partnership that we have with our states, with our stakeholders, with the private sector. And so we're really excited about meeting that plan, because not only is it good for the planet, it's good for public health, and it's great for the economy. It's a huge challenge, but that's why we're out here today in California, talking to you, talking to other leaders about how we do it together.